Hi everyone, welcome to our support question of the day video. I'm Natalie. Today's support question of the day is, how do I download and configure the Dynamic Update client for my Windows computer? First, go to www.noip.com/download and click the download button. The file will begin downloading. By default, the file will automatically save to your downloads folder. Next, open your downloads folder and double-click on the DUC Setup Installer icon. After double-clicking on the icon, choose to run the installation process. Read the license agreement and click I agree. Choose where you want to install the DUC and click Install. Once complete, click Finish and the DUC will launch and prompt you to enter your NoIP username and password. Now, select the host or group you want associated with the update client and save your settings. After you have selected your host and saved your settings, you should see three green check marks. These check marks mean everything is configured correctly. Your host will now be updated if your IP address changes. Thanks again for tuning in to today's support question of the day. Have a question of your own? Leave it below in the comments. We may answer it in a future video. And as always, subscribe to our channel. Thanks again for watching. Today is, how do I host and configure my own Minecraft server? First, you will need to download the Minecraft server software package. You could do so by visiting